Welcome to the Dr. G and Kevin Lawrence Show. I'm Kevin Lawrence in studio with my dad, Dr. Gary Lawrence. We are a father and son team dedicated to helping you create your new financial future today. Dr. G and I believe there is a solution to your financial situation. And on this show, we talk about creating wealth with biblical principles and practical application in today's world. You can visit our website, wealthandpowers.com. You can also catch this radio show on iTunes. Subscribe and follow Wealth and Powers on Facebook, YouTube. Just type in Wealth and Powers and you'll find us online. And as you listen today, we hope you'll be entertained, educated, and encouraged. We are so glad to have you riding along with us today. So friends, have you ever considered starting something new? You know, maybe start a new business, start a new financial path. You know, starting something new can be very exciting. However, often the idea to start something new usually comes from a set of circumstances that has either caused or threatened to cause loss in a different financial area. In other words, the end of one thing creates the environment to give birth to something new. And Dad, you and I are, we've had the opportunity to give birth to our new financial path in life, and we are here each week to show our listeners, hey, they can do the same thing and give financial new birth in their life.
Yeah, you're correct, Kevin. And I'll tell you, you and I, when we got started with Renata's, it was really a bad time in both of our lives. Mm-hmm. I was going through bankruptcy and foreclosure, losing everything after a very successful 25-year career as a marriage and family counselor. And you had invested in real estate with several people that, well, I'm going to say are less than honorable. How's that?
Yeah, less than honorable. Yeah. That's a good way to say it.
And because you didn't know what you were doing, You and your wife, Lori, were thrown into bankruptcy. But it's so exciting because the guest that we're interviewing today doesn't come from a position of loss, doesn't come from a position of desperation, but comes from a position of creating a whole new lifestyle. She's coming to us all the way from Murrieta, California, and her name is Krystal Doudera. And she and her husband, Earle, got married about 3 years ago, and they were looking for a venue for their wedding, and they looked at the high cost of the venues, and they decided, no, let's not waste our money like that. Let's buy a house with the money we have and get married in our own backyard. I think that is so cool. And so they've got a new home, they've got a new marriage, and now with Renata's, they have a whole new future. Krystal was working 10 hours a day, 5 days a week, as manager of a retail store, and her husband, when she had her days off, he would be out working door-to-door for the Time Warner cable business. And it's just amazing how this young couple, both of them 26 years old, have literally catapulted themselves into a whole new realm financially. And I want to bring Krystal on. Krystal, are you there, my friend?
Hello, I am here. Good morning.
Well, it's a joy to have you on the air with Kevin and I.
Thank you so much. It's an honor.
And so you and Earle have been married about 3 years now?
Yes, sir. Got married in January 2016.
And you couldn't find a venue for your wedding. What was going on there?
Well, we were actually looking. We had a certain budget, and with what we had, basically the cheapest venue that we had would have taken our entire budget. And that wouldn't have even included, your dress and your cake and all those other things that go into a wedding. And we were just really frustrated. So we're like, okay, well, instead of just using this money and spending it all in one day for maybe just 5 hours, let's do something different with it. And let's, find a house.
Well, Krystal, that's such a wise thought to do. And already, before we get into the details of your story with our audience, just that mindset right there where you say, hey, instead of blowing all this money on one day, what can we do that's going to be a better use of funds and still, have the day we want to have? That's a great mindset from the beginning.
Well, thank you. Thank you so much. I think it goes back to growing up and, you know, really watching my parents work hard every single day and, you know, save every penny and try to get the best deal. I think they kind of prepped me for that.
So you had a new home, you had a new marriage, but you guys weren't seeing each other because you worked 10-hour shifts 5 days a week, and when you were home, Earle wasn't there?
Yeah, that's correct. And even on top of that, I also had an hour commute to and from, so I was really out of the house half the day there.
Now, wait a minute. You drove 1 hour to work and 1 hour back home?
Wow.
Correct.
That's a 12-hour day, and you did that 5 days a week?
Yes, sir, I did.
And when did you two see each other? At 2 o'clock on Sunday afternoon?
Maybe sometimes if my shift ended at just the right time, he'd be leaving out the door and I'd be coming.
Wow.
Well, now, we just had Darren Davis here a couple of Saturdays ago for what we call the Real Estate Intensive. And you and Earle are part of the Renatus team. And I need to tell our audience, what is Renatus? Well, it's a Latin term for rebirth. And Renatus is the premier real estate investing education service in America. And ladies and gentlemen, here's this young couple. And I say young, Krystal, because I'm 75. You guys are 26. So you got a 50-year head start on me. I think that is so exciting, don't you, Kevin?
No, absolutely. And, you know, Krystal, your story is not uncommon. There's many people listening today that are hearing your story, and they're thinking, yeah, that's us. You know, I'm working 8 to 5, and so is she or so is he. And you see each other like ships passing in the night, but you're working because, in part, the good work ethic that our parents instill in us, right, Krystal?
Yeah,
get up, go
absolutely.
To work. Yeah, and that's a good thing. The downside to that is it's not getting us where we want to be financially in the long run, is it?
No, it's not. And it was so crazy because we had spent so much time before our marriage trying to make sure we had the right foundations, because we knew the statistics were against us for getting married early and, you know, all those things that they tell you about getting married young. Mm-hmm. And so we really wanted to prepare as much as possible. Buying a house was just one of them. And we were talking to, we had interviewed a lot of married couples at our church. We went to, you know, premarital counseling. And then we get married, we go away on our honeymoon, we come back, we're back in this real world, and we never see each other. And it's like, this is not what we had prepared for.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we prepare for a marriage when there is barely even one.
Right.
You know, and the turning point for me was when it started to feel like my husband was more of a roommate.
Right.
Because I never saw him. And so that's really where it just started, and we knew we had to change things.
Yeah, and so much for romance, right? It's not very romantic when you don't see each other very often.
No.
Yeah.
No, we knew there was more.
Well, you made a statement. You knew the odds were against you because you got married so young. What, you were 23?
I was 22. He was 23.
Okay. Well, now I got to tell you something, Krystal. I was 22 when I got married.
Did they have electricity back then?
And my wife and I just celebrated our 52nd wedding anniversary.
That is awesome.
So the odds are in your favor, honey, not against you.
Okay? I love it. Thank you.
And so Earle was driving down a street. You guys were driving down a road, and you saw an orange sign. What did it say? Something like real estate investor seeks trainee?
Oh, yeah. I don't even remember exactly what it said, something along those lines. But we had driven past this yellow line a while, and we would always talk about it. It's like, oh, look, it's handwritten, and, you know, it can't be real.
Right. Yeah. Well, you know, the same thing happened to Sylvia and I, because when we were going through our dark times back in 2009, I thought, man, you know, and I was 64 going on 65 then. I thought, what am I going to be when I grow up, right? And I saw this roadside sign that said, real estate investor seeks trainee. And I pulled over and I had Sylvia write down that phone number. And she looked at me and says, why do you want me to write down that phone number? I said, because I'm going to call it. And she literally said, "You got to be kidding me. You're going to call a phone number for a roadside sign?" And I just looked at Sylvia and I said, "Honey, what if? What if this is the answer that God wants me to embrace?" And that's what you and Earle did, huh?
Yeah, you know, well, it's crazy because when he didn't even tell me he called. One day, I don't know where I was, but he calls me and he says, "Krystal, guess what?" And I said, "What?" And he tells me how he called the sign and how he had this conversation. And he didn't even get the next sentence out. And I said, "You did what? You called the sign and you and they want you to come out in the middle of the week at night? So who knows where?" Did they ask for your phone number? Or did they ask for your socials, your credit card? You block that number, report the number.
Right, yeah.
I was not on board.
and little did you know how your life was going to change so much for the better, right?
No, I had no idea. I'm so thankful that he had enough foresight to.
Right.
There's a reason why he's the leader of the family.
Okay, you're listening to the Dr. G and Kevin Lawrence Show, and our special guest is Krystal Doudera, all the way from Murrieta, California. She and her husband, Earle, have began an exciting journey with Renatus, and we're going to hear more about their story today and tomorrow. But you know what? They're learning how to be successful real estate investors. And what I would like to do right now is extend to you my personal invitation to be our guest at our business forum this week right here in the Valley. And it's from 7 till 8:30 on Thursday evening. It's not a boring business meeting, I'll tell you that. It's an exciting event. You're going, Kevin, they're going to get to meet us.
They do. They can meet us, and they can see we're as good-looking in person as we are online.
Well, and more importantly, we get to meet them.
I love meeting our listeners.
I mean, every week we get to meet several of our listeners, and it's all about helping people change their financial direction. It's all about positioning people to be able to take ownership and control their financial platform themselves. Now, if you would like to be our personal guest, and by the way, I tell everybody, leave your checkbooks and your credit cards at home. You're not going to buy anything because we're not going to sell anything to you. We're just going to get acquainted and take it one step at a time. But if you'd like to be our guest, I'm giving you our phone number. But when you call, hey, you're going to hear a voice message. So for your sake, leave a message for me with your name and phone number, and I promise you I will personally return the call. Here's the number. Write it down. It's 602-730-5645. That's 602-730-5645. Or, hey, visit our website, Wealth Empowers. That's Wealth, W-E-A-L-T-H, Empowers, E-M-P-O-W-E-R-S, wealthempowers.com. And so Earle called the phone number. Who did he talk to? Was that Darren Davis to start with?
No, he actually talked to Matt Rand. Shout out to Matt Rand for picking up and calling him back.
Wow, okay. I've never met Matt yet, but I'm going to be calling him this week. And so you attended a business forum. You attended the presentation of Renatus. What was your experience like when you attended that?
But my first exposure was actually an intensive with, I believe, Tony Scott, and was on Velocity Banking.
Oh, okay.
And, yeah. So I have my degree is in accounting. And so when I first heard about this whole Velocity Banking thing, I said, no way. And he came down and he started talking, and I was like, maybe way. Still not all the way yes way, but maybe.
Maybe a way, yeah.
Yeah. Well, and
If I remember right, when I was reading your bio information, you said you've already been able to quit your job. You've improved your debt-to-income ratio. You've been approved for a HELOC, which you are now using to accelerate your mortgage. Now, Kevin, listen to this. After watching and understanding Velocity Banking and taking, the appropriate action, we have calculated that we will pay off our mortgage in about 2.5 years from now. That's a total of less than 6 years from the time of the purchase of the home. Was that a 30-year mortgage, Krystal?
Yes, sir, it was.
And you guys, because of one class with Renatus, you're actually going to have to pay it off in you're going to have it paid off in 6 years, right?
Yes, that's correct.
So, Krystal, from an accountant viewpoint, can you just take a few minutes and share with our audience what is velocity banking? Because I'm just trying to picture, here people are in their cars, in their home, in their office, and they're listening to the show, and we're excited because we understand what velocity banking is. And we're like, yay, you're getting your mortgage paid off. And someone listening might say, what the heck does that mean? So can you just take a minute and kind of unpack what that is from an accountant standpoint?
Well, and I want to ask Krystal, how many jobs do you have on the side to accelerate that mortgage?
No jobs on the side. I'm just doing real estate.
There you go. Oh, I'm sorry. Go ahead. I didn't mean to interrupt, Krystal.
It's okay. Velocity banking is more of a strategy that really utilizes the difference between a line and a loan. And knowing the differences between those two tools, how to accelerate your mortgage. That would be the quickest sentence I could get out there.
And when we say accelerate the mortgage, what we're talking about is paying that mortgage down.
Pay
so
down.
Accelerating mm-hmm. the death of that mortgage and killing it sooner so we can get rid
yes.
of it. And so what we're talking about here for our listeners is one of the strategies, because Renatus offers over 59 classes on real estate investing education, along with business strategies, business structure, tax and legal. And just one of those classes, it's about 11 hours, shows us how to take debt that's amortized, whether it's mortgage or car loan or student loan, and how to reduce that debt in short order by leveraging banking products. And you will not learn these strategies from the bank because they don't teach them to us, okay?
Absolutely.
So once you have your cash flow in place, then you can, without getting more jobs or eating beans and rice and beans, you take this snowball debt strategy and you just start clearing away debt. Now, Krystal, you have your degree in accounting. Why do you think it is that you never saw this strategy prior to Renatus?
Well, because, you know, looking into it, it doesn't really benefit the banks.
Okay.
What I learned at school is...
Oh, my.
Other people's stuff.
I started to say, oh, my, how sad. We don't want to hurt the banks, do we?
No, we don't.
Yeah. So,
but I was a very good machine in plugging in numbers for other people.
Wow.
That's what I had to learn.
Yeah. Because that's what they teach you in school, is how to make sure you plug the numbers in for the tax code, right?
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
You're listening to the Dr. G and Kevin Lawrence Show. And, hey, if you'd like to call us, our phone number is 602-730-5645. Now, let me get this picture right, Krystal. You and your husband, Earle, bought a house 3 years ago with a 30-year mortgage. But because of one class that we teach, velocity banking, you're going to actually have that house, that mortgage paid off in 6 years. So here's my question. Approximately how many hundreds of thousands of dollars are you guys going to save in mortgage interest?
About $200,000.
You're saving $190,000
in mortgage
Correct.
Interest.
Would you say the Renatus Real Estate Investing Education System is the best investment you've ever made?
Yes, without a doubt, 100% every single time.
Krystal, I just want to ask you a question because your story is phenomenal. If I get any request that someone might want to talk to Krystal Doudera, do I have your permission to give them your phone number?
Yeah, totally. And they can find me on LinkedIn and Facebook. And I think I have an Instagram that I don't know how to use.
Well, now, I tell you what, before we leave the conversation today, you said something here. We are so excited to be done. Hashtag done by 30. What's that mean?
Well, we're hoping for Earle, because Earle's still working right now as well, but we're hoping. Their goal is, and our projection, if we continue on this trajectory, is that we would be retired or done by 30, where we would just continue to do what we want to do and not have to be tied down to a job.
Enjoy time freedom, enjoy life freedom, enjoy
have
financial...
the lifestyle we want, have the time that we want with each other.
At the ripe old age of 26.
Right. I'm jealous. I'm jealous.
Well, you should be jealous, Dad. No, I'm just kidding. And here's what's so exciting too. So today we've just been talking about your debt elimination and how you've got your time back. But you're with us all week, so we're going to unpack this a little more because you're actually doing some real estate. Gary's giving me the high sign, so I got to stop talking. Go ahead.
You're listening to the Dr. G and Kevin Lawrence Show, and we're so glad you're hearing this story today. Ladies and gentlemen, we are here to serve you. Kevin and I are on the air every Monday through Friday, reaching out to the community, letting them know there is another way to create the financial stability that you so earnestly desire. And I want to let you know that Kevin and I are hosting another investor business forum this week, and we want you to be our guest. No cost. Hey, I tell everybody, leave your checkbook and credit cards at home. But if you come as my personal guest, you're going to get to meet a lot of wonderful people just like you that said, you know what, enough's enough. It's time for a change. I'm at least going to go and investigate and find out what Renatus is all about. You're going to find out about real estate investing as it is today in Arizona, not where it was 8, 9, 10 years ago. You're going to learn about Renatus, the premier real estate investing education system in America. And I mean, bar none, Renatus is the premier education. If you'd like to be my guest, you're going to have to make it happen by calling me, and I'm giving you my phone number in just 1 minute. But I want you to know when you call, you will get a voice message. So for your sake, leave a message with your name and phone number. Here's my number. Write it down. It's 602-730-5645. That's 602-730-5645. Or visit our website, Wealth Empowers. That's Wealth, W-E-A-L-T-H, Empowers, E-M-P-O-W-E-R-S, wealthempowers.com. Now, Krystal, I've never got to meet you personally, but could you share, because you and Earle are part of the team in Murrieta, California, if our listeners come and attend our business forum, can you give them some idea of what they're going to experience? It's a laid-back, easygoing, a fun experience. Would you agree or not?
I would totally agree.
And so, what do you think they're going to take away?
That if somebody like me can do it, they can do it too.
Now, what do you mean somebody like you can do it?
Well, if anybody can do it, if I at that time, if I got started at that time that we did, we had no savings. We had just used all of our money to our wedding,
right?
And really trying to rebuild our lives, and we had no direction in our lives, really. So if we can get started, anybody can.
Wow. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm looking forward to meeting you and Earle personally, and you give Earle a big old handshake and a hug for me. Will you do that?
Give your husband a handshake. Well,
yes, I will give him a handshake.
Here, hey, we'll Earle, this is from Dr. G. High five.
He'll be like, okay.
Oh, I'll tell you.
Sure, whatever. Hey, real quick, are you guys going to be able to make it to Nationals?
We're trying, actually. We're trying to figure out what we need to do. We want to.
Okay, we got to go right now. Ladies and gentlemen, Krystal Doudera from Murrieta, California will be back with us tomorrow. Hey, change when left to chance gives birth to more conflict. And if you don't change, things will never change. And I guarantee you this, the only thing that won't change is the fact that things will change. So what's the bottom line? Here it is. Either you make the change, or the change is going to make you. You need to stop being a circumstantial creator and do like Krystal and her husband Earle did and live life on purpose. Take ownership. Create the circumstances you want, okay? Success is not a destination. It's nothing more than a journey. Are you enjoying your journey? Did you know you can succeed? All that's given to anyone is given to you. God hasn't favored someone else more than you. God has not favored you less than other people. Now listen carefully. Success is not final, but failure has never been fatal. An investment in knowledge will pay you the best return on your investment. You are full of the power of success. Now, why do I say that with such strong conviction? It's real simple. Greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. I'm Dr. G, and I want you to create success. Why not start today? It's so exciting to have the special guest on the air with us today. We interviewed her yesterday. Her name is Krystal Doudera from Murrieta, California. She's all of 26 years old.
26. I remember 26. Those days.
You remember those days?
I do.
I know that was a long time for you.
Yeah, it was.
And a lot longer for me. Okay. But anyway, she and her husband, Earle, got married about 3 years ago. Instead of blowing $10,000 or $15,000 or $20,000 on a wedding venue, they decided to buy a house. Mm. They literally ended up getting married in the backyard of their new house. I think it's interesting. At the age of 22 and 23, Earle and her, they knew they had to make a change now.
Mm-hmm.
She was working 10 hours a day, a one-hour, one-way commute to work. That's 12 hours a day, 5 days a week. When she was at home, her husband was out knocking door-to-door for Time Warner Cable. Mm-hmm. They never saw each other. They said, we need to make a change. And that's when the circumstances, the dynamics, led them to Renata's. And what is Renata's? Well, it's a Latin term for rebirth, and it's the premier real estate investing education system in America. And I want to bring Krystal on right now. Krystal, a joy to have you back on the air with us, hon.
Thank you for having me.
And I just want to recap real quickly. Kevin, here's this young couple, bought a house before they actually got married.
Mm-hmm.
They signed a 30-year mortgage.
Mm-hmm.
And with one class, Velocity Banking, from the Renata's education system, they have positioned themselves to have that mortgage paid off in 6 years from the time of the purchase of the house. That means that's 24 years ahead of time. They're saving over $190,000 in mortgage interest. That's phenomenal.
Phenomenal is an understatement. Krystal, how does it feel knowing that you and your husband had enough foresight to eliminate $190,000 of mortgage interest over the next 24 years?
Oh, man, we feel very, very blessed. I can't even put it into words. Sometimes I have to actually look at our mortgage statements and compare it to our amortization schedule just to make sure it's actually working. And it is.
It absolutely is. So, we unpacked all this yesterday. Today, what I want to do is focus on what was going on in Earle's mind. He's driving down the road. He sees a sign on the side of the road that says, learn how to invest in real estate. He calls it and then calls you and said, hey, guess what I did? I called this sign, handwritten with a number on it. First of all, were you like, Earle, why are you thinking about investing in real estate? And what has gotten into you? Kind of unpack that a little bit for our listeners.
Well, it was really more of the investing in real estate part. It was more about calling off the sign that we would see sometimes, and we talked about it and kind of even, I'll admit, made fun of it. And he calls me and I say, there's no way you did that. You know, did the guy on the phone ask for your credit card? Did he ask for your social number? You know, it's got to be a scam. It's not real. And his invitation was to come to, I remember this because it was Wednesday night. That was his invitation to attend play a board game and play cash flow. Mm-hmm. And my husband, he loves board games. He is a board game aficionado, and that's his thing. And so I thought, oh my goodness, they know how to lure him in. He's gonna show up because it's a board game, it can't be real. And I told him, don't go, but I know you have a mind of your own. If you do go, bring a bat, because who goes? It's Wednesday night after the sun goes down
and plays board games with strangers. Yes. Yeah.
With strangers. You don't even know these people.
So am I getting the sense that you were just a little bit embarrassed on behalf of your husband, Earle?
I was scared for him. I thought they were going to scam him.
And take his
beat
money.
Him up or something.
So,
so
what changed your mind, Krystal?
Well, some time passed, and I actually forgot about this phone call, and he comes home one night, usually around the time that he comes home, and I thought it's because he's coming home from work. And he comes home, and again, he says, "Krystal, guess what?" And I thought he was about to tell me the great day he had about all the sales that he made going door to door. But instead, he says, "I went and I played this board game and I learned so much." And at first, I cut him off and I said, "You did what?" Again, "You did what?" And he said, "No, listen, listen. Look." And he showed me the papers that he took home and he told me everything that he had learned. And then it just changed the thing. And I said, "Wait, you learned all this from a board game?" It's like, did they ask for your credit card? No? Okay, maybe there is something to this. I was like, "Do they seem like okay people? Did they seem sane? You know, or did you have any weird vibes or anything like that?" He's like, no. It's really great. I talked to them. There are other people there. And then he went to another event, and then I think, you know, he just...
And he went without you. Is that right? He went without you?
He did. I didn't want to go because I didn't know what they were going to sell us or what was going to happen. Well, I had a lot of fear.
Well, that's the same position my wife took when I first got started. Hey, you're listening to the Dr. G and Kevin Lawrence Show, and our special guest come to us from Murrieta, California, Krystal Doudera and her husband, Earle. Fantastic 26-year-old couple, just really knocking it out of the ballpark with real estate investing. We're going to come back and talk more about that. Hey, listen, Kevin and I want to invite you to our business forum this week right here in the Valley. It's on Thursday nights from 7 till 8:30, 8:45. It's an exciting business event. It's not a boring business meeting. And no, this is not multi-level marketing. This is the premier real estate investing education system in America. And I'm extending to you my personal invitation to be my guest. No cost to you. By the way, this event's not opened up to the public. I mean, it's by private invitation only. And so if you would like to be my guest, you're going to have to call me. And I'm giving you my phone number in just 1 minute. I want you to know when you call, you will get my voice message. So for your sake, leave a message for me with your name and phone number, and I will call you back. Are you ready to write down my number? Here it is. It's 602-730-5645. That's 602-730-5645. 5645. Or hey, visit us at our website, Wealth Empowers. That's Wealth, W-E-A-L-T-H, Empowers, E-M-P-O-W-E-R-S, wealthempowers.com. So here we've got this newlywed couple, just bought a brand new house. She's working 12 hours a day. She never gets to see her husband. He sees this sign as they're riding down the road. It glows in the dark. It says real estate investor, once a trainee. He decides to call the number. Our guest, Krystal, thinks her new husband's out of his mind. Am I saying that right, Krystal?
Yeah, that's absolutely right.
So you went to, when did you finally go to an event with him?
When I was starting to notice that he was going with or without me, and I thought it'd be best if I might as well go.
Oh, yeah, you had to go there and protect him, right?
Yes, I got to protect him.
Yeah.
Well, now here you are. You started your journey. We've already told the story about how you're eliminating a 30-year mortgage in 6 years, saving $190,000 in mortgage interest. And I'm sure the bank is sending you a thank you card for cutting that off by 24 years, right?
Oh, no. I don't think they even know we exist. Like, but, they'll only know we exist if we stop paying our mortgage.
There you go.
Yeah, isn't that true? They never did send me a thank you note for keeping my payments up, that's for sure.
No.
But here in her bio, Kevin, she says, "Since then, I've been able to quit my job." You're no longer working 12-hour days, Krystal?
No, thankfully, no.
And you've actually had the time to turn your house into a home?
Yes, I actually get to use my kitchen. Isn't that awesome?
I tell you, every woman listening will be jealous of you. You improved your debt-to-income ratio, and listen to this. Okay, we have 7 rental doors that cash flow every month.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, we have an Airbnb that you own in the Philippines. And then she says, the best part is I get to see my husband and spend time with him and my family every day. You're living a good life now, aren't you, young lady?
I feel very blessed. It is. I can't take anything for granted.
So tell us about the seven doors, Krystal. You've got, and for those listening, that means they have seven rental doors, whether it's single family home, maybe it's multifamily units, several doors on one property. So is it actual different houses, Krystal, or do you guys, are you invested in a multifamily project?
Yeah, it's actually two different properties.
Mm-hmm.
And one of them has four doors on it.
Okay. So four on one property, three on the other. And did
Correct.
You, what classes that Renaz provides kind of helped guide you through that or gave you the knowledge to step into those projects?
Oh, well, you know, the first thing that we really dove into was tax and legal with mm-hmm. Mark Kohler. And I know people are like, okay, this is real estate. Well, just tax and legal have to do it. Well, everything. This was the foundation. Before we had to do anything else, we had to get started there and make sure we were doing things correctly, right? These mm-hmm. are the back office, the planning before the planning.
Right.
And then on top of the tax and legal, making sure we're protected and doing things legally and ethically, we watched creative acquisition and real estate red flags, which showed us, you know, what not or what to avoid.
Chris Albin's an awesome instructor, isn't he?
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. He's phenomenal. Everybody's phenomenal.
Yeah.
We love that class.
Yeah. You know, the creative acquisitions, Krystal, is the very first class I took when I became part of Renatus. Mm-hmm. And I was so encouraged because even though I was coming out of bankruptcy and foreclosure, I was coming out of a deep hole financially. When I got through with that class, creative acquisitions, I knew I could become a successful real estate investor. And from that time on, every deal I've done with none of my own money and none of my own credit. It works, doesn't it?
So cool. Yes, it does. Yes, it does. One of the properties, actually, I was talking to one of my friends about it. She was asking me the story on that house and how much I had gotten it for, and I said 40. And she said, $40,000? I said, no, $40. And that was because of creative acquisitions.
So you bought one of your properties for $40.
$40.
Yeah, okay, I got to tell our audience, ladies and gentlemen, you listen to the Dr. G and Kevin Lawrence Show. If you want to call me and hear the whole story on that, here's my phone number. It's 602-730-5645. Krystal, you're not exaggerating. You bought a property. How many doors?
Total now is seven.
Okay, but that one property you bought for $40?
That one's four.
Four doors for $40. $10 a door. Explain that.
Well, they were actually in a certain situation. They had all sorts of problems into that house. It was going into foreclosure. There was also a divorce involved. And so it was really tricky. And we came in, and this is actually somebody we knew. And we thought, you know, we can use our money and go anywhere else, or we can help somebody that we know and love. So we come in, and we solve the problem, bring them out of foreclosure, and the house with the divorce, the mortgage was in her name, so she was really upset with how her credit was going down, but the title was in his name. And so we had to really navigate that and make sure she's happy now with her credit going up and not having, you know, a foreclosure on her record.
Mm-hmm.
And he's happy because now we helped him move forward with his life, mm-hmm. and we're happy because we're cash flowing.
Wow. So, and this is a great example, Chris. That is so fantastic. I know you just gave the quick version, and as people are listening, they're going, okay, now wait a minute, what happened? And I'll just tell you what happened is Krystal and her husband Earle got educated enough to look at these legal and financial situations so they could bring a solution to the situation. Because the fact is, any competent real estate investor is at their heart a problem solver.
That's what I was going to say. Yeah, absolutely.
And so, Krystal, you and Earle are becoming solutions providers.
We're learning to be,
And you stepped into a situation with your business understanding through your education, through the real estate understanding through your education to make sure that you could resolve these issues for these people. And win-win doesn't necessarily mean you get the same thing. So you're walking away with a property that you're cash flowing. They're happy to be done with that property.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so happy. They're really ecstatic.
Yeah, because a solution doesn't necessarily mean put money in my pocket, because if it's stressing the seller out and it's stressing the owner out, then you can step in and help them out. How exciting is that? You know, 26, 27 years old, you buy a multifamily property for $40 of your own money.
that kind of reminds me of Dave Jaquez. He bought a property for, what, $100?
Yeah. Dave's got to learn how to negotiate better. He bought one single-family home for $100. You guys bought a 40-unit multi-family home for $40.
and none of his own money, his own credit, and he's cash flowing, what, $300 a month on that?
$300 a month, yeah.
That is so exciting.
And Krystal, did you and Earle have to go through a credit check background to get approved for this property?
Oh, no, we did not.
None of your own credit. You didn't have to do that because you're educated and you know how to secure property.
Correct. Yeah. And it was all through those classes. There was no way we would have been able to do this if we didn't watch our classes.
You know what? I got to tell you this real quickly. My wife and I, we had the privilege of buying a lot up in the mountains south of Flagstaff, Arizona. And we wanted to put a double-wide manufactured home on that lot because that's what you do up in the mountains. And I went to a bank, I'll not mention the name, and applied for a loan. And I've got good credit now. And they literally turned me down and it hit me. What in the world am I doing going to a bank applying for a mortgage on my cabin?
Oh.
When I'm part of a team of real estate investors, I got one of our team members to invest in that venture with me. And that cabin's almost paid off in less than 2 years. Isn't that cool?
That is so cool.
Yeah. Hey, you're listening to the Dr. G and Kevin Lawrence Show, and Krystal Doudera from Murrieta, California, is our special guest. And by the way, Krystal, you tell your husband, Earle, thank you so much for lending his precious wife to us for these interviews this week. Will you do that?
I will do that.
Okay. Kevin and I want to invite you to our business forum this week. Kevin, tell our audience about our business
forum. So this is a personal invitation from Dr. G and myself to you. So, you know, our business forum is the opportunity for you to meet us. And, of course, we love meeting our listeners, don't we, Dad?
Absolutely.
Yeah, the highlight of our week. So I'm going to give you a phone number that you're going to call in just a minute. Now, understand this is invitation only, number one. So it's not just for everyone. It's only for those who call and reserve their seat. Second of all, we're not accepting forms of payments. You're not going to bring your checkbook. All you're going to do is come meet us, find out about our community, see what Krystal and her husband Earle saw so you can change your financial direction. The number you're going to call is 602-730-5645. That number again is 602-730-5645. Now you can also go to our website, wealthempowers.com, drop us a line there. Wealth Empowers, that's two words together, WEALTHEMPOWERS, wealthempowers.com. Make sure you call right away to get your seat set and reserve for our investor business forum this week.
Krystal, it's been such a joy being able to interview you these last 2 days. Could you please, from your heart to the heart of our audience, speak to what they're going to experience if they take Kevin and I up on our invitation to be our guest at our business forum?
Yeah, well, you're going to come in probably just like how I did and meet these people that, you know, for me, I actually had, at that time, I had felt bad because I had misjudged a group of people I'd never even met. And they were so warm and so loving. And the craziest part is that they believed in me before I even believed in myself.
Wow.
They knew our potential and this warm, loving group who are actually doing what they're talking about instead of just talking about real estate. They were products of the product, you know, is what they say. Actually doing real estate. And that, to me, the proof was important.
Mm-hmm. I appreciate those thoughts. And, you know, when it comes to the Renata's community, whether it's in Murrieta, California, or Scottsdale, Arizona, or Sacramento, California, or Chicago, Illinois, there's no such thing as competition. It's all total cooperation. Would you agree?
I absolutely agree. It's more collaboration, cooperation, and we go further together.
Right, absolutely.
Excuses. We talk a lot about excuses on this show, and you know, the fact is this. Excuses are such a natural and normal part of life, so much so that most of the time we may be unable to know that we are hiding behind them. You know, when God called Moses to lead his people from Egypt, Moses didn't jump at the chance. You know, actually, he just gave a list of excuses. So if you're hiding behind your excuses, take heart, you're in good company. Now, the question you want to ask yourself is this. How long will you allow your excuses to hold you back? There's a world of amazing possibilities awaiting for you. And it's possible the one thing holding you back, well, is your well-rehearsed and well-proven excuses. You know, Dad, I hope I'm not coming across harsh by saying people's excuses are well-rehearsed, but the key to success is to set down your excuses.
Well, you know, repetition is the greatest teacher or the greatest torture.
Mm-hmm.
And I've heard it said that an excuse is nothing more than a lie wrapped up in the skin of a reason.
Mm-hmm.
And people make excuses for where they are in life. They justify their financial suffering.
Mm-hmm.
It's amazing how people get addicted to their financial misery.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I talk to people every week, Kevin, who are sick and tired of living paycheck to paycheck. But when you give them an opportunity to change their financial future, they have an excuse.
Yeah, here come the excuses.
Yeah.
Well, you don't understand my situation, and I don't know if that's really going to work. And
I've got problems you don't understand.
Yeah.
My wife won't let me do it.
My husband doesn't want me to do it. Yeah, there's all the excuses.
If only I would have had a different father and mother that would have raised me better.
Mm-hmm. Only if the economy was better.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. Excuse after excuse after excuse. Well, I got to tell you something. To help you and I get across the message to our audience that their excuses don't hold water anymore, we've got a very special guest coming on the air with us all the way from Murrieta, California. And she is all of 26 years old.
Mm-hmm.
Her and her husband, Earle, got married 3 years ago. Before they got married, instead of blowing their tens or $20,000 worth of wedding money on a wedding venue, they used that as a down payment on their first house. And they had their wedding in the backyard of their home.
Mm.
And she was working 10 hours a day as a retail store manager with a one-hour, one-way commute. That's 2 hours commute every day. That's five 12-hour days a week. She never saw her husband. And they came across a roadside sign that said something like real estate investor seeks trainee. And her husband said, I'm going to call that number. And our guest, Krystal Doudera, said, are you out of your mind? But he did. And the rest is history. Literally, Renatus took away all of her excuses. And what is Renatus? Well, it's a Latin term for rebirth. And Renatus is the premier real estate investing education system in America. And before I bring her on, I want to just recap very quickly. They signed a 30-year mortgage on that new home 3 years ago because of a class called Velocity Banking. And it's only one out of 59 of our classes.
Mm-hmm.
Because of Velocity Banking, they have been able to position themselves financially to have that 30-year mortgage paid off in a total of 6 years from the time they signed the mortgage. That's cutting 24 years off as far as payments are concerned, and that is saving $190,000 in mortgage interest. Now, not everybody has a mortgage, and Krystal says this works for everything. I'm going to bring her on. Krystal Doudera, are you there, darling?
Yes, I am. Good morning.
Oh, it's so good to hear your voice again.
Oh, thank you.
You're an awesome interview. I'm looking forward to meeting you personally. Krystal, you said you wanted to share with our audience that Velocity Banking works on more than just the mortgage. What were you talking about there?
Yes. Well, when I share my story, I do hear from some people and say, well, I don't own a home yet. I don't have a mortgage. I'm just renting, yada, yada. And I want people to understand, well, it works for any kind of loan, not just your mortgage. If you have a car loan, medical loans, student loans. I know a lot of my peers have student loans.
Mm-hmm.
Any type of loan, it works.
Yeah. Well, yeah, any type of debt that a person is carrying, the velocity banking class, and by the way, out of 59 classes that Renatus offers in our education service, the velocity banking strategy is just one class. It's about 11 hours, you know. But you can apply that to your immediate financial situation and your long-term financial situation.
And
Didn't you and Earle just buy a car and you paid cash for it?
We did, yeah, because of everything that we learned. So it was a combination of velocity banking and a little bit of what we heard from Garrett Gunderson. We were able to set up what we call our own family bank. And we pulled from our family bank, kind of applied ourselves, you know, have our own loan application in our family bank. And we got the cash and we paid for a car cash. But because it's still, in a sort of way, have a debt service,
right?
We're going to pay that debt in 3 months. So we're going to have our car paid off in 3 months.
No, wait a minute. In 3 months. So basically you're paying yourself back.
Correct. Correct.
So,
and that's not 3 months from now. It's total 3 months. We just bought the car last month.
So wow. you're almost have that paid off. So what we're talking about, and for those listeners who maybe just joined us, or as a recap for our regular listeners, Krystal and her husband Earle had the foresight at age of 22 and 23 to not waste their money on a wedding that was going to be an event one day. They can still have a wedding, very nice wedding. Instead, they bought their house, had their wedding in their backyard. Great story. And I got to tell you, Krystal, that mindset from the beginning, I think, has really set you and Earle up to be successful, because you're willing to do what most people won't. So later on, you can live like most people don't.
Yeah, absolutely. And they're not cutting back and eating rice and beans. They're creating positive cash flow.
Well, Dad, that's a great, you know, I just got to say, that's a great point, because we talk, there's so much financial, you know, planning and financial training and financial literature and what to do and how to make sure you have a good retirement. And 99.9% of it is designed around cut out your lattes, cut back on your budget, don't spend money, save. Very little of it is about growing your way to wealth and retirement. And that's a piece that we very excitedly and openly say, look, you got to give us a call and see what we're doing, and we'll show you how to grow income instead of cut back.
You're listening to the Dr. G and Kevin Lawrence Show. And by the way, our phone number is 602-730-5645. So what you're saying, Krystal, is that you found a whole new way of money management that puts you in a position to create positive cash flow. Not only are you paying your house off 24 years early, but in just the last 3 years, you and Earle have taken ownership of 7 doors, actually 2 triplexes. One's got 3 doors in and the other's got 4 doors. Am I right?
Correct.
Okay, so let me ask you this. I'm going to put you on the spot, all right? And just be honest about it. Are you able to apply the velocity banking strategy to these multifamily properties that you bought for only $40 with none of your own credit? Are you there yet to start applying that, or is that a little bit down the road?
That's a little bit down the road. So we're actually using all of the cash flow from all of these properties into our mortgage.
Okay.
And then once ours is done, then we'll move on to the next one.
What a great strategy. So now you've got a plan. So you're leveraging, and it really real estate is about a business of leverage. You're leveraging your real estate properties that are cash flowing to eliminate your personal debt, get your house free and clear in about 4 or 5 years from now. Then at that point, you can take that cash from the multifamily properties and start whittling away at those mortgages. And once you get those paid off, what happens to your monthly cash flow once the mortgage is gone?
Oh, we can retire. We'd have all the cash flow that we need to just live the rest of our lives and do whatever we want.
I know. So I'm sure rents will increase in a couple of years, but you don't have to wait for that, because you eliminate the mortgage, you get more cash flow.
You're listening to the Dr. G and Kevin Lawrence Show, and Krystal Doudera from Murrieta, California, is our special guest. And Kevin, I got to correct you. You said they're going to have their mortgage paid off in 3 or 4 years. Actually, 2.5 years.
Excuse me. I didn't mean to put you in debt longer, Krystal.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, Kevin and I, we're hosting another exciting investor business forum this week. And, well, I would love to meet you. I would love for you to be my personal guest. And if you would like to make that happen, you're going to have to call me. I'll give you the number in a minute, but I want you to know when you call, you will get a voice message. So for your sake, leave a message for me with your name and phone number, and I'll be able to call you back personally. Are you ready to write down my phone number? And by the way, if you're going to be my guest, don't bring your checkbook with you. Don't bring your credit cards with you. You're not buying anything. We're just going to get acquainted. Here's our phone number. Write it down. It's 602-730-5645. That's 602-730-5645. Or visit Kevin and I at our website. It's Wealth Empowers. That's Wealth, W-E-A-L-T-H, Empowers, E-M-P-O-W-E-R-S, wealthempowers.com. Kevin, it's just fun to interview Krystal, isn't it?
Oh, it is. And so many great things about her story, the realities of it. You know, a couple that's working, both putting in 50, 60 hours a week. So many people do that, but they decided to do something different. You know, and I think a lot of it, too, is as I'm listening to your story this week, Krystal, you and Earle, you know, 3 years ago when you started getting going, you were introduced to Renatus around the same time. And you're young and you're excited and you're going, hey, what if? And they look at the possibilities. As you go on in life, you get older. And what people do is they get stuck in the rut, they get stuck in their thinking, and they close themselves off to possibilities and they get more cynical, Dad, don't you think?
Oh, absolutely. The older you get, the more cynical you become.
Yeah.
And it's sad. You know, when I first started on the radio 10 years ago with Renatus, I had a real passion to reach out to men and women in their 50s and 60s who had gone through a cycle of loss because of the Great Recession, right? Mm. I gave that up in 2 months, and here's why. So many people in their 50s and 60s are so bitter, so discouraged, so disillusioned with life. And I told your mother, I'm not turning my Renatus business into a counseling service.
Right, right.
I don't have time to talk people out of their misery.
Right.
And so it's so refreshing to get to interview Krystal, because Krystal, you're just a little bit excited about life, aren't you?
Yeah, a little bit.
Let's talk about the community.
I was going to say, let's talk about the community.
So we have a national presence with Renatus. It's a national company. We have live investor communities throughout the country in about 22 different states. We have actual students in every 50, you know, in all 50 states, there's an actual student. And we are in live investor communities in about 36 cities. And, of course, here in Arizona, throughout the valley, throughout southern Arizona, California, and all over. So, Krystal, let's talk to our listeners. How important is it to have a community of people that are positive and proactive and profit-minded to support you as you and Earle were getting involved in your first real estate deals?
Oh, it's everything. You know, everybody knows the whole thing, like that. You are the average of the five people that you closest to.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so if you have all your closest friends are just as cynical, you know, you're going to turn into somebody who's cynical as well, right? So if you're, especially if you're somebody who's new, you knew nothing about real estate, just like I do, and you have a lot of fear going into something.
Mm.
If you surround yourself and have this community of support that is cheering for you and there to help you, it propels you forward. It's amazing for me, community, and you know, the right community of people with integrity and character. It's vital to our success.
Yeah, and I like the way you said the fear, and there is fear and there is worry, because you do watch your classes and there is coaching involved. You've got a coach you have access to through the service. And of course, you have 24/7 on demand access to the education. You can rewind classes, fast forward, take notes, all of that's there. But gosh, how much better is it that you can turn to someone in the community and say, hey, can I get your input on something? Right?
Oh, yeah. It's one thing to watch the class and binge watch the class and take as many notes, and it's one thing to actually act on it.
And you know, Krystal, I think, I don't think I'm speaking out of place here, but I think Renatus is the only real estate investing education system in America, and it may be the only educational system in America, that offers their students lifetime access to the education. Would you agree or disagree?
I would agree 100%.
Yeah. You know, if you go to the University of Arizona or the University of Phoenix or the University of California, you go through 3 or 4 years and get a degree, you're not going to be able to go back and go through that education for free again, are you, Kevin? I don't think so.
No.
Well, and Krystal, where did you go for your accounting degree?
I went to Cal State University Fullerton, and when I graduated, I took a picture right next to the student services where you pay your tuition, and I said, no more, no more.
And did you have a student loan that you had to pay off, or were you able to get through college debt-free?
I thought I got through college debt-free until I had a heart-to-heart with my mom after I got started in Renatus and found out that they actually put some on credit cards.
Okay.
So, but for Christmas, we paid that off.
Oh, wow. So you paid off the credit cards that helped pay your tuition. Now, if you went back to Cal State Fullerton to update your degree or to take more classes to better yourself around that degree, could you do it at no cost?
Oh, no. I would like anybody to find a college that would let you do that.
Well, and that's what I love about Renatus, because our classes are updated almost on an annual basis. For an example, our tax and legal class with Mark Kohler, because the laws change every year. Every January, he updates that class, and that class is delivered to us via the internet at no extra charge. I mean, that is a bargain, isn't it?
Oh, absolutely. We just saw him a couple weeks ago, and it was phenomenal.
I know. What one of the classes you referenced, Krystal, was class with Garrett Gunderson, Wealth Acceleration. Mm-hmm. And so what we do with our Renatus education is expand, in addition to your real estate investing, then we expand it to wealth creating strategies. And Garrett Gunderson's updating that class. And we're actually going to be bringing that into our community here locally, because it's so important that we as people here in the United States change our thinking from only being able to earn money hourly, trading my time for money, to learning wealth creation strategies. It's not that they're new, they're just not well known, right?
Well, and the bottom line is, and you may want to speak to this, Krystal, when you work for someone else, literally all you're doing is renting yourself out by the hour. Am I right or right?
Oh, that sounds so painful to admit, but you're right.
Painful to admit. Yeah, I mean, Krystal, when you were in corporate America working in the retail industry, how excited were your coworkers about showing up to work every day?
I had to call them in and ask them where they were.
Actually, it's kind of like running a gigantic adult babysitting service, isn't it?
You know, now that I look back, that is a good word for it, adult babysitting.
Yeah.
And how different is the environment now, right? I mean, you're around people who are doing what it is they want to do.
Krystal, would you speak to our audience for a minute or two and from your heart and just tell them what they need to do to step up to the plate and call Dr. G and Kevin and what the possibility is for them with Renatus?
Well, just first, show up. Show up, because you don't know what you don't know, right?
I
had no idea. I had so much fear for my husband to, you know, go into a meeting and not knowing anybody there. And especially since at that time we didn't have any savings left. You know, all those other negative what ifs.
Right.
But then if you start thinking, what are the possibilities?
Well,
all the things that you want to do, create the possibility for yourself.
You were kind of being like a mother hen to your husband, huh?
Well, you know, I do love it.
Hey, you're listening to the Dr. G and Kevin Lawrence Show, and Krystal Doudera from Murrieta, California, has been our special guest this week, and it's been such a joy to interview her. Hey, listen, Kevin and I, we're hosting another investor business forum this week. What is the business forum? Well, it's about an hour and a half event. It's going to give you an opportunity to meet Kevin and I and meet other team members, men and women just like yourself, that said enough is enough. I'm going to take ownership of my financial future, and I'm going to create financial freedom for myself. If you would like to be our guest, make it happen. Here's the number you need to call. Write it down. It's 602-730-5645. Once again, it's 602-730-5645. Or visit us at our website, Wealth Empowers. That's two words put together. Wealth, W-E-A-L-T-H, Empowers, E-M-P-O-W-E-R-S, wealthempowers.com. Krystal, it's been such a joy. Do you think that Earle is just a little bit happier now than he was 3 years ago? I know he was thrilled to marry you. Okay? We won't even go there. Do you think he's a little bit happier today financially than he was 3 years ago?
Totally, yeah. So one of the things that makes him feel secure is being able to provide, because he wants to be that husband and that father that's around, especially now that we're planning on having children. His whole demeanor has just changed to somebody who's full of hope instead of somebody that's stressed out. We're so blessed, and I'm so lucky that he had the foresight and the courage to show up and pick up that phone.
You know, I appreciate you sharing that. You know, Kevin, I remember it was about 6 months after you joined our Renata's team. I asked your wife, Lori, I said, Lori, what's the biggest change you've seen in Kevin since he's become part of our Renata's team? And she literally just instantly responded, oh, he's alive now. I mean, you were very successful in the insurance industry. But the bottom line is you were out there talking to men and women who were existing, maybe sub-existing, on social insecurity.
Yeah, well, it's a depressing thing at that point. But one thing I'm grateful for is even though, you know, Krystal and Earle found the Renatus early in their life. But I'm grateful I found it when I did. You know, I'm a little older than they are by several years. But the point is this: just get going. Stop making excuses and just pick up the phone, call. And I like what you said, Krystal, that's the negative what ifs. You know, what if it doesn't work? What if it's a scam? What about the positive what ifs? What if I can eliminate my debt? What if I can create more income? What if I can control my financial future? Those are the questions people need to ask themselves.
And, you know, every once in a while I have someone say, oh, it sounds too good to be true. And I just look at them and I think, well, what are you looking for? Something too bad to be true? You know? I mean, right here, we're interviewing a lady from Murrieta, California. And Kevin, you and I have interviewed Renata's people nationwide. The story's the same. The Renata's Real Estate Investing Education Service works for those who
want to
involved
work it.
In
it.
They make it work. That's the bottom line. Krystal, thank you so much for your precious time and for the interviews
this week. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it.
All right. God bless.
Thank you.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to make a change? Well, I want you to know change, when left to chance, is going to give birth to more conflict. But the truth is, if you don't change, things will never change. And the only thing that won't change is the fact that things will change. So what's the bottom line? Well, it's real easy. Either you make the change or the change is going to make you. I encourage you. Stop being a circumstantial creator and become an intentional creator. Start living life on purpose. Start drawing the destiny you want to arrive at. Success has never been a destination. It's nothing more than a journey. Are you enjoying the journey? Did you know you can succeed? All that's given to anyone is given to you. Now listen very carefully. Success has never been final, but failure has never been fatal. No one's ever died from being a failure. An investment in knowledge will pay you the best return on your investment. You are full of the power of success. Now, why do I say this with such strong conviction? It's real simple. Greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. I'm Dr. G, and I want you to create success. Why not start today?
It's been said, the best way to predict your future is to create it. No matter your circumstances, there is a solution to your situation. Dr. G and Kevin invite you to explore the possibilities of creating a new financial platform that you control and no longer allow yourself to be controlled by the circumstances of your life. Visit them at wealthempowers.com. That's WEALTHEMPOWERS.com. Come and meet Dr. G and Kevin at the Investor Business Forum. Oh, one last thought. Isn't it time for you to stop making a living and start making a life? Call Dr. G and Kevin at 602-730-5645. That's 602-730-5645.